Hey guys, what's up? It's Kelsey Ballerini, and we are on set for my brand new music video for Yeah Boy, and you can check it out right here on Nash Country Daily. You got that something in your eyes. I think about it all the time. If you ever wonder if I wanna make you mine. Yeah, boy, I'm digging what you're doing. Yeah, boy, I'm trying to keep it cool, but you're making it hard. Pushing your arms, wrapping me up tight. Yeah, 2016 has been a whirlwind in the most beautiful way, and we're finishing it off with a headlining tour this fall, which I'm really excited about. And I'm going to start working on my record, which will lead us into 2017, hopefully releasing a new single from a new record, getting to tour with Thomas Rhett next year, releasing a new album, and then we're touring through the end of the year. So I'm around. I hope to see everybody on the road. I'm really excited about it. So the treatment for the Yeah Boy video is honestly just very like editorial and bright and fun and youthful, because I feel like that's just the vibe of the first time of my album, and it's the last song off this album that we're gonna release, and I feel like it really just captures the heartbeat of it. I feel like this has been one of the funnest videos that we've gotten to do. I've gotten to work with Kristen 3 times now, and I feel like this one, just the feeling around, if you panned around, you would see a bright yellow wall. You'd see a lot of neon lights behind you. It's just bright and it's fun, and we've had a lot of fun and danced all day, so you can't have a bad day for dancing. When I'm not on the road or making a music video, I'm writing, I'm in the studio, I love that. And if I'm not doing that, I have this new bug for traveling. I love just going somewhere and visiting places. So I'm probably somewhere, not here. I've never done anything like this before.